And we're going to get started with that in just a few moments.
Thank you. out of work for one whole day. Super Marvel outfit, so I'm walking out Raw Women's Champion.
90 pounds, Eric and Nightheart, the Viking Raiders.
Thank you. now, you are despicable, and I am disgusted by all of you. All of you, cheer on. And champion was viciously assaulted. Champ after champ. Now before Veer comes out and gives you what you deserve, Drew, I will give you the opportunity to apologize. Introduce you to the Maharaja's personal attorney, the best attorney money can buy. Vivant Gopal Hamdasani, Esquire. We are going to sue Drew. You have a big lawsuit coming your way. We will take away everything. So, last chance, Drew. Apologize. Help them out, tell them to apologize. Help my God, be my God. Apologize to you.
Just shut up.
Shame me.
Just shut up, shut up, shut up. Let me think for a second. Should Drew McIntyre apologize?
Thank you. job.
I'm sure.
Because we are in the corner of the ring, the post is hiding the view.
There's a lot of television from the side of the ring. You all watch the ring.
I'm here to give you
a real champ.
No.
Hey, kid.
You guys are ridiculous, you both sound. The champ doesn't have time to deal with you or you. Hey, you're not on the agenda. As a matter of fact,
I'll take them both on.
Yes. Thank you. That's a state of time. Now get a referee.
Thank you.
have you back, yo! Come on! Oh, he's got to be pissed. Introducing first, he is the 24/7 champion, Reginald!
Okay. I know. Okay. You some candidate. How you like that? Hey, what you give? Give me my baby back, dog. You can do something big like all the other little people in the world. Little Red Riding Hood. The three little pigs. Little Dick. Well, we can do this the hard way, dog. Oh, you gonna come out the coat like that? Take it!
to subscribe.